Alright guys, welcome back. Oi. Sorry, I'm a little annoyed. I started recording, got interrupted. Started recording, found out my audio wasn't right. Well, it was right when I was recording the first time, but then it wasn't. When I tried to record a second time.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Rubik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together, sharing everything on an electrochemical level, emotion, memory, perception, everything, directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Why does he want me dead? I didn't do nothing.
Doctor?
We dropped off Lily for her first day at preschool this morning. She's a brave girl. She seems like she'll be fine. Myra, God bless her, has had a tough 3 years. Raising a baby is a full-time job. She's finally going to get the break she deserves. By break, I mean coming back to KCPD, Missing Persons Bureau. The amount of disappearances here seem to be growing. If we don't get to the bottom of it soon, there won't be anyone left to investigate. They'll all be missing. I exaggerate, of course, but there's something going on in Crimson City that needs to be stopped, and Myra will help to see that. She's damn good at her job, and obviously happy to be back in her element. Is that the only door available? From the looks of it, it is. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Rubik? What the hell was that? That was just... Ugh, please tell me I don't have to fight that.